so dirty, but your love so sweet. Talk so pretty, but your heart got tea. Late night devil, put your hands on me. And never, 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 ever let go.
For Halloween, I decided to get online and try to look for some abandoned cemeteries. So I ended up finding one, but it was in the middle of the woods. So I decided to just plug some coordinates and take a chance. And I found something a hell of a lot scarier. As I am walking the path to find this abandoned cemetery, hands everywhere. By now you're probably thinking to yourself, easy, hands will just crawl around, what are you talking about? You would be correct. Spiders! Fucking spiders! Dracula arachnids! The size of my fucking hand! So after pissing myself and driving home, I came home, looked it up on the internet, and found exactly what it was I saw. And here it is, fam! People like to call them golden silk orb weavers, but I like to call them nightmare fuel dipped in yellow fucking paint! Do you see the unholy size of- There is nothing amazing about that on your face! What kind of alien versus predator SCP Satan shit- Is that what eating a fucking bird? This thing looks like Voldemort fucked a Demogorgon, but sure, let's put it on a greeting card. If Satan doesn't exist, then why was I met with a force full of this shit? Checkmate, atheist. Look out.